I remember standing at my dad's bedside, when the tears filled up the wrinkle on his face. As I held his withered hand, he smiled and whispered, I am going to live in a better land. And I